Welcome back to my channel SciTech Korean. Today's I'll try to do the UFS storage speed test comparison between the OnePlus 9R versus the MI 11X device, as you can see, friends. So let's see which phone will be having the faster UFS read and write speeds comparison with both phones. So a lot of people, they did ask me this kind of question that which phone is better. So that's why I thought of making this kind of video. And here I'll be using the three different applications to test the read and write speed storage between both phones, friends. And both phones, they do have the UFS storage 3.1. So let's see what will be the speeds both phones will be recorded. And let me try to start. First application is the Android Bench applications. This is what I'll be starting right now in terms of benchmark testing. So let's see, friends, which phone will be able to finish faster. And make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for more playlist. You can search all the videos in the particular playlist which I created, OnePlus 9R and the MI 11X device. So first, it has been finished in the OnePlus 9R device, as you can see here. So let me try to quickly open the settings. So here is the speed test comparison between both phones. You can clearly see the difference, how much it is, sequential write and sequential rate and everything. So in every category, I think the OnePlus 9R is slightly better if you look at the scores, except this random write, except this one, everything is slightly higher on this OnePlus 9R device. So even though both phones, they do have the same type of UFS storage 3.1, but still the sometimes the MI phones, they do not use the quality UFS storage. So that is what the problem is. So let me need to quickly show you. So if both phones are having the same kind of UFS storage, then definitely the result should be kind of same, at least maybe little bit close to each other, but not huge difference. So right now, which we are seeing here is a huge difference in terms of the scores, which we are seeing at the moment. As you can see, friends, in the first one, 519 versus 443 and 1 GB versus 853 MB and 31 MB versus 34 MB. As you can see, friends, clearly the difference between both phones, how much it is. So overall, in the OnePlus phones, we do get the really good standard UFS storage. So that is what I did notice. Even when I did a comparison with the OnePlus 8T device, so it is a OnePlus 8T, when I did comparison with this phone, I found the same result. That is what happened. And even in this application as well, the OnePlus 9R is a clear winner, having more points in the throughout the categories. And next, let's move to the third application. So next is a disk space. So let me try to start at same time. So I'll try to start at same time. So I'm trying to start the test at same time. So let's see which phone will be able to perform faster and better. As you can see, the OnePlus 9R is at 17% and the MI 11X is only at the 10%. As you can see, friends, clearly 10% and 21%, you can see, in terms of finishing the test. So which clearly shows the OnePlus 9R is slightly better in terms of the read and write speed test recordings. You can clearly see here the difference, 30% versus 13%. So it's kind of double speed you are getting in the OnePlus device. So double speed than the MI 11X smartphone. You can clearly see the difference here, how much it is. So right now the OnePlus 9R is at 50-60% and still the MI 11X is doing only at 20%. As you can clearly see, friends, same application I am trying to use and the OnePlus 9R is about to finish and the results are here. As you can see, 1 GB, close to 1 GBPS read and write is about 266 MB, and whereas the MI 11X phone, it's still taking a lot of time. You can see here, friends, so same application I am trying to use and same test I did click, and you're getting different results even though both phones are having the same UFS storage. That is the most frustrating part here. So as you can see, still it's taking some kind of time. So I'm not sure how much more time will it be taking, and this clearly proves the slowness in this MI 11X device even though it has got UFS 3.1. So very soon I'll be getting my IQ007. So once I get my IQ007, I'll be able to do in-depth comparison testings as well with other smartphones. So make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for those in-detail reviews in case if you want me to do. Definitely I'll do my best. So right now this test is still going on, as you can see clearly. As you can see, friends, finally the results are here, and you can see clearly how much difference is there in terms of the read. So it's kind of double speed you're getting in the OnePlus 9R, as I said, even the write as well. And it took about, I think, close to more than 5 minutes of time in the MI11X device to finish this kind of testing, as you can clearly see, friends. So this is a quick in-depth comparison between both phones in terms of the UFS storage 3.1 was the same UFS storage 3.1. It's quite completely different between different manufacturers. So it's very good to know before actually buying the device, how is your phone performing. So thank you for watching this video, friends, and make sure to subscribe and stay tuned. So see you in the next video. Until then, bye.